Mikud are the champions of the 2016 Heineken FA Fantasy League. The defending Blacker champions captured the title after defeating Marshall in the final. Held on Saturday, April 23, 2016 at the Philip Master Grounds in Beaufort, the two teams did battle in front of a capacity crowd. The game ended in a 1-1 draw, with Marshall taking the lead and Mikud leveling the scoreline, both goals coming in the second half. With the two teams inseparable, a penalty shootout was needed to determine a winner. The Mikud players proved to be the more composed team on the night as they came up victorious by a 4-3 scoreline, with their goalkeeper coming up with one save in the process. Following the presentation ceremony, coach of the Mikud football team Cornelius Butcher gave us a breakdown of his strategy for the game and hailed Marshall for a hard-fought game.
I realized Marshall was playing behind the ball, waiting on us to bring the ball to them. And I played them like 3 times in the past, the Black Hat and the Super League, and we have the better of them in the past, so I realized they've been staying on the back foot, waiting for us to take the ball to them and try and counter. They had the better of us even in the second half. They get missed chances, but I have no fear that my boys would have equalized that game, especially if the changes I brought in with 3 strikers, because I was going after that one goal, right? But all hats off to Marshall. They really played well. In fact, they played better than us.
Butcher, who was ecstatic with the victory, was lost for words as this gives his team back-to-back titles in less than a year.
Boy, I can't even explain that. 2 out of 2, nothing's better than that.
President of the St. Lucia Football Association, Lyndon Cooper, gave GVD a general synopsis of the football league and his perspective on the tournament for 2016.
Well, it's a tournament that we have executed for the last 2 years. It's the FA Fantasy Tournament, and it's more sponsored by Heineken. It's part of the SFS program of activities for 2016. I think the end of the tournament was a very good one, and it's an indication that it's growing from strength to strength. All in all, we still have to deal with all the shortcomings that we would have experienced this year for 2017.
We also spoke to the Heineken brand manager, Gaius Harry. He was very pleased with the execution of the event and explained the significance and contributing factor that Heineken plays in this tournament.
I think for us it's a new initiative. It's something that we supported from the inception, and the reason for supporting it is because of our association with Champions League from a global standpoint. And so we wanted to bring to the consumers something that they could be part of, a football event that they could be engaging, that they could associate with. And when SLFA came to us with this initiative, we saw, hey, it's an opportunity to create that connection to our local consumers. Hence the reason we saw it was a great fitting for Heineken. I think the guys stepped up their game. I think the guys actually executed at a level. I was most impressed with the whole organization. The management aspect of it, you saw the dress code, that made it look like what we were preaching from the inception, that Heineken do not support local football. However, this is a mimic of the international football. And if we're going to create that ambience, if we're going to create that international, that the mimic of what Champions League is all about, we need to bring this international program to our consumers. And for me tonight, I was very pleased with what I saw from the management team itself.
This win and latest trophy for Mikud will be a confidence booster for the team. They are also currently participating in the Super League and will be looking to carry their form into that competition and hoping that they can raise that cup as well. Cohen Caesar, GVD News.